Shareholders of Tokyo Electric Power, the company at the center of last year's Fukushima disaster, have approved its nationalization. The Japanese government will put 10 billion euros into Tepco to stop it collapsing. At the same time, the shareholders of Tepco and of Japan's other big power company, Kansai, rejected calls for them to abandon nuclear, which previously accounted for nearly 30% of Japan's electricity.